Okay, so avoiding a missile with an aileron roll, not the best technique. Aileron roll, again, is for the victory after you've evaded these things using the proper mechanics and the proper strategies. The thing that would potentially distract that missile if it was a heat-seeking missile would be the flares, but ultimately, these seem like they're more radar-guided. So you want to move that jet in a way where the missiles can't follow.